So it's night. Where's that?
Trouble.
Where's that inn? Map. Local. Jarl. Barracks. They don't have an inn, do they? No, they. It doesn't seem like they do. I guess we're gonna have to go to the barracks.
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon, so can we.
What's in here? Any. There you are.
Falkreath's warriors always return, one way or another.
Oh, I get it. Graveyard. Yeah.
I know, it's a bit strange. Not exactly a name to bring comfort to the sick and ailing who come to buy a poultice or salve. But what you must understand about Falkreath is that our town is defined, for better or worse, by the large and ancient cemetery here. That's why the inn is called Dead Man's Drink, the farm is called Corpse Light Farm, and so on. I suppose it's sort of a running joke.
It's pronounced poultice? I've been pronouncing it poultice. You know, like poultry. But she mentioned an inn. That means there must be an inn around here. Somewhere. Charge!
Hey, watch it.
Can't jump? Oh, that's right, I can't run and jump at the same time. Man, that's kind of a killjoy. I really don't understand the meaning of that. Where is that inn? Is it around here? No, this is the gravesite. Is this it?
Goost is responsible for the cemetery here in Fort.
Nope, just the Hall of the Dead. Let's check the map again. Okay. Gray Pine. Dead Man's Drink. There it is. It's over there. Come on. So I'm right there. Alright.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
Racist. Keep on going. Dead Man's Drink.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Oh, she was talking.
Bones, handsome man in Falkreath.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Wait, was she talking about me?
A strong drink will chase off that chill in the air.
It's kind of misty in here. Is that smoke?
No, at some point we should hire Tekla on here.
That's just snow.
We could just spend less time serving Dengue.
Oh, I wish I could afford to pay you both, Mari. I really do.
Not much exciting happens around here. You're as like as not to be bored to death if you stay too long.
Hey, it's a random person.
A sad time.
Potatoes?
Honest pay for honest work.
One of the first songs I ever learned.
Seriously?
Ragnar the Red.
Oh, there once that's was interesting.
A hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from an old stair.
Nah, I already talked about
good
this.
To talk to you.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of both battles in gold he had made.
Well, I wouldn't complain if we could string together a few sunny days now and then.
Yeah, heard any rumors?
Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm. Name of Aventus Aretino. Get this. He's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad.
Ugh.
Hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Oh, man.
Anything I can get you?
Nah, I'm done here. This place is boring. Nothing at all to do here. Perfect time for us to book it somewhere else. Let's see. Let's go to Helgen. Nope. Place the marker. Helgen is this way. That's the place that was destroyed by a dragon, right? Let's go see how it's doing now. I forget the rest of the tune. Dude. Why can't I? Come on, come on. There it is, there's the exit. Just in case, what do I have? Let's get some fear on. Yeah, good. Nothing here, nothing here. Good, good. I can just run all the way there. Not gonna get jumped by any bandits. Any wolves. Any stray chickens. Good. Nothing but the mushrooms. Ooh. It's a fork. And I guess, what type of stone is this for? What is that doing here? That goes to Helgen. And then where does this go? I have to check it out. Ooh, it's to a place that is not ominously named. Not at all. Let's kind of save it. You know, don't wanna have an accident or anything. Like that! Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Oh jeez, run. I'm running. And I'm healing. I'm running and healing. Stop! Don't chase after me! Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm going towards Helgen. What the heck? Oh jeez. Random rocks just falling on top of me. What the heck? Why does everybody hate me? Oh, by the way. Fury, courage. Sounds like a wolf, right? Is that a horse? Whatever. He'll take care of that rat for me. Just keep running. Ah, Spriggans. What's this way? Oh god! Random elk just pop up in front of me. Well, I'm not gonna picklock that. Even though it is raining and I don't like to get wet. Have to manage somehow. So we're all good. We're all good. Nope. We're not. We're not good at all. Where the heck are these things coming from? Jeez. I didn't think my fear will work on that. I doubt it. You can't move, right? No, it can move. I'm out of here. It can definitely move. A fire. If I can get... Dang rabbit. What the heck? Come back here, bunny. Come back. Oh, a bunch of elk. Where's that bunny? Gotcha. Is it gonna sound like a wolf? Nope. Hey, bunny. So I guess I was wrong. I guess it's just a fox that sounds like a wolf. Because the elk didn't sound like a wolf. And the bunny didn't sound like anything. Huh, what's in here? I have a bad feeling again. quite the bad feeling. Why is this just sitting out here? Search the beehive. Ooh. I caught me a bee. And let's see, let's just keep going. Am I going the right way? Yes, I'm going towards Helgen. Why are we going to Helgen, you ask? That is a pretty good question, and the answer is I want to go to Helgen. It's pretty spur of the moment. Just like, yeah, Helgen. That's where I almost got my head chopped off. Let's go visit for old time's sake. And there are people here.
Is someone there?
And they're bandits. Oh god, why does it always have to be bandits?
Never should have come here.
Why are you chasing after me? Kill each other. Good. And then... oh, set bandits. Got things under control. What does he have? He has an amethyst. That's some good stuff. Bam! 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 In the face. More people? Already? This way. This way. He's up there. Alright. I honestly have no idea where he is. Oh god.
Can't hide from me.
Yes, I was right. Nobody else coming? Good. That's all I want. Whatever. Nothing here can hurt me, really. I'm not scared of anything here. Goody. Oh, wow, he dodged.
I cannot best you.
Is that an orc? Yeah, orc, come here. Come here, buddy. Come on, buddy. I gotcha. Look at him tumble. Let's go ahead and put that battle axe back in there. There's still more people? How many people are there? Where are they all coming from? They're over there, I guess. Is this all broken down? Can't go back? Oh, yeah, that's right. You have to... oh, I guess you can go this way.